2023 Central Indiana Fly-In. This was the first fly-in that me and Jacob ever attended. It was called the Central Indiana Fly-In. Everyone was really nice and accommodating, and we had a great time. At this point, the wind had kind of died down, so my landing wasn't too pretty, but there was a guy in a golf cart out here picking people up and shuttling them back and forth to their vehicle, which was pretty nice. At this point, I set up again to launch for my second time. I got a little excited on my first launch and realized after about 10 minutes that I'd forgotten my reserve. So I landed, reset up, got my reserve, and getting ready to launch. Well, that wraps up this year's Central Indiana fly-in. Thanks for everybody that held it and grilled out and had great food and was accommodating. Hope to see you guys next year.